In January, 21 members caught attention among netizens when posting photos of reuniting, celebrating the birthday of the youngest member Min Ji. Although having disbanded for nearly 5 years, the members are still extremely close to each other, like real sisters. Until today, February 1st, Min Ji appeared on the radio show KBS Cool FM. Most surprisingly, the female singer revealed more about 21's plan to reunite. The magnate of 21 said, "Park Bom is spending time losing weight. She cares very much about her health. Dara is on a variety show and CL is working on new music. Our leader always says, let's do it and let's think about it." Other members are also hoping to reunite soon. Min Ji said that although they have not done anything specific, all four members of 21 will definitely reunite at a suitable time. Also on the show, Min Ji revealed that she almost became an SM Entertainment trainee and could have been an FX member instead of 21. Specifically, on the same day, both YG Entertainment and SM Entertainment contacted Min Ji to invite her to audition. When she went to Seoul, Min Ji chose to audition at SM first and then YG. However, in the end, the female idol chose YG and became a piece of 21. If that day she chose SM, Min Ji could have become a part of FX.